My name is Kate. I am a woman with a transsexual medical history. I am a strong advocate for queer rights.
I didn't have a moment that I knew I was trans. It was more this feeling that grew inside of me. I'm Thane, and I'm a trans guy, and I'm passionate about creating change. People can be more trans inclusive, starting in like the smallest ways possible. For example, email signatures. When you sign off an email and you have like your name, and if you're at a workplace, you'll put like your position, the address of the building, and all those kinds of things. Throwing your pronouns in there. Just put she, her, or he, him, or they, them, or ze, zir, or whatever your pronouns are. So when you're emailing folks, they'll also know how to reference you other than your name.
When we achieved getting gender identity and gender expression into our collective agreements. I was on that bargaining team when we got that.
I get asked a lot of questions when people find out that I'm trans. Most of them are inappropriate. Asking me if I've had the surgery, that's inappropriate. Asking me about my genitals is inappropriate. Asking me about my hormones is inappropriate. Have I forgotten that this trans person is a person, a whole human being? Or am I just trying to study them?
Try and remember that the person inside is the same person.
How do we train our managers? How do we train reps? How do we train the people that work here to be trans inclusive? When you're bringing in people to do these trainings, bringing in a trans person and really respecting what they're advising you, this is the best way to talk about it, to approach it. Showing trans folks that they're not this accommodation you have to make or this exception to the normal.
You make a difference every single day to somebody.
You've expanded your worldview. You've expanded your knowledge of what the baseline of human existence is, and you're adapting the way that you're moving through this world.
Everyone can come to work and feel safe. Everyone can come to work as who they are.